We're doing a quick car delivery from Tennessee to North Carolina. 10 hours, 58 minutes. Should be a quick 400 or 500,000. Not sure. Can't remember. I just took the list and went with it. But we'll get it going. And hopefully, be a good one. It looks like we transport some trucks. Don't look like cars. Yeah, we got three. Ford's here, one thing. The listing said trucks, but those are definitely Ford. But anyway, let's get to it. Yeah, I don't see this dealership. I see nothing but trucks. There's one car being repaired on. It looks like all they do is trucks. So yeah, I'm gonna say this is a truck dealership, not a car dealership. Anyway, back to the road we go. Sure, take some hardies right now myself, I'm not even gonna lie. Anyway, back on the road once again. Alright, so we gotta take this exit here coming up. Know what the name of this exit is. This is the Knoxville East Exit 20B. Alrighty. Exit 20B we have taken. And now we're getting to another highway here. As we stretch across the United States of America. 112 miles we're gonna go out, nigga, say. Alright. Now 53 miles, we're getting there. close call. We're getting off Asheville, Welcome to North Carolina. This is alright. That's what's up. That's what's up. Thank you. Spartan Verge, wedding. That reminds me of a Spartan movie. Especially when you kick the dude off. He's like, this is Sparta! Anyway, story time over. Back to this one. South Carolina, alrighty. a little weird, but okay, anyway. I ain't gonna say nothing. In Statesville plenty of time. I got family in Statesville anyway. We're going to Raleigh, North Carolina, but I've been in Statesville plenty of time. I love it down there. It's a lot of fun. Good food, good people. People real nice. Now everybody talking about, how you doing? Hey, sweetie, come here, sweet sugar. Let me give you a little bit of love. Come on, give me a hug. All that stuff you don't see up here in Maryland, but it's cool. It's cool. I like it. y'all can see 35 is really not taking it for me. Yeah, 60, I will take that time. Floyd, baby, Floyd. Fayetteville, I think that's the exit we want to take. I could be wrong. Yeah, we're going to take the Fayetteville exit. Fayetteville, North Carolina! Alright, so we got access.